Man, this is fun. Ah, fun disc. Let me go, it's like a frisbee. Oh, sorry.
That's okay.
So, I'm having vacation plans now. You're gonna take me now? Of course, son. If I'm staying here, but you could come with another family. Since you have protected yourself, you're a teenager now, since... Wow, you have grown so much now. Yes, Dad, I know. And one day, I'm gonna name my son Stuart Jr. Oh, what's the surprise? Yeah, Dad. But, are you gonna have a vacation plan now?
Yes, go come, go come, go come.
I'll tell to the people who are around me after I have a talk with you. What is it, Dad? All we have to do now is that we have to pack our bags. Then we go to the airport, catch an airplane, or go to the car. We can't afford an airplane because it's expensive, so we have to afford a car or a taxi that can drive us.
Oh, that sounds like a good idea, Dad.
And also, you are gonna have so much fun. Thanks for telling me, Dad.
Okay, then. See you, Dad.
See you, son. I'll go talk to them.
Okay, as you wish.
Now time to get this back. This is fun!
Oh. I was running so fast. Now I'm gonna announce to the people.
Okay, then. Sorry this is dark, then. So... Attention! We're going on a vacation plan. All we have to do now is that we gotta pack our bags shortly.
What?
What is it, Dinklage? After that, we're gonna have loads of fun. And we're about to plan some adventures too. Like the museum. Wow, the museum? That's great! Yes, I know. So I'm carrying it up so I can reveal you. So... Why won't you go? Okay. So anyways. I won't have a talk, okay? So, attention people. We're going to have a meeting in a staff room so we can plan our vacation anytime soon. And I promise that I have sense of jokes that will make you a good laugh and forget your troubles. What's the matter, Dinklage?
I know.
Come meet me in the staff room, okay? Okay. Except for you two. You'll know it after that.
I'm coming too!
I promise you guys, see you and have a great night. Indeed. I'll see you tomorrow!